Hello, gaming world, and welcome to CrossWorlds Escape. And last time we got the walls finished and on the base here, and now we need to start working on some stuff to go inside and maybe some ceiling panels and maybe a few extra pieces out back so we can put some animals back here. Let's see. Maybe let's see if we can all right, now where is my, okay, it says 25, so I guess it's up there. All right, we got to we got to get some more bark. Do we have any more in here? Nope. No. 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 And no. We've got to get some more bark. All right. So, where's the closest trees? I guess straight out. I don't want to cut that one down. That's kind of close. Oh no, I guess these is alright. Let's just use our knife. Well, do we have a knife on us? One rope, one iron ore. I guess we need to run back to the house, because to get iron, to get just bark, we need a knife so that we can see, one rope, one iron ore. We ought to have one in here. All right. There we go. We can put that one down there. And we can put that bark, I mean that rope, boy, them some squeaky boxes, aren't they? Ha 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 ha. Yes, they are. Okay, let's go. Let's just get some bark off of this one right here. See in the bottom right corner, showing the bark we getting off of the tree. And we just get bark this way. Only bark. We should have ate that fried egg in that and once it stops like that, you're probably not going to get any more. Let's eat that fried egg in this box. We'll take it with us. Let's go to these trees over here and get some more bark. My goodness. I wasn't trying to cut the tree down. Usually you don't get a tree just using a knife. It must have been a tiny tree. We're just trying to get a little bit more bark, because you can come back and use your axe on it and just get the rest of it. And chop the whole tree down. We just want to hit it a few times and get some bark. Oh, that sound means you're getting tired, because most of your stamina's gone. And let's go ahead, scrambled eggs. I guess we can go ahead and eat that. Ain't that much. We can go ahead and consume that bit of water. And while it's raining, we got some. Get the wood now so that we can create some tops for the house. And this way you get the bark and the wood for the and we also need these right here, which will give you berries. Give me that wood, give me that wood. And a little bit of stone, because we're going to have to make another axe. Yep. We're so good out around here. We ain't seen no enemy to mount to anything. And we need to build a fire of one of the smoke things, so that when we go walk off from home, we can light it. So we can see where home is. Yep. Well, that broke right up. Oh, we're getting right heavy, aren't we? Getting close to it. All right. Durability 23. Need for manufacture of a poisonous mushroom. What? I don't know what that's talking about. Gonna have to start building some palisades to go around the house too to keep the enemy out. Some walls. Yep, our axe is getting down low. Travel long distances in this game. Let's say let's make another one. Rope. Alright, let's craft one, two. Make that. Put that back in there. Ooh, we heavy. Heavy. Yeah, yep. Let's get all this done up. There we go. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm not going to pick up the leaves or nothing. I'm going to just go on to the house. Do we have some berries on us? Well, we didn't have a single berry, did we? Nope, sure didn't. We need to make a set of steps for the back here. Where's the steps at? Come on, steps, where you at? Wooden staircase. I do it every time. Number 5. Oh, I meant to put it there. Okay, cool. Can't do that one. We can put that there. We could put that in there. That on that one. What else can we stack? That there. That one, that one. I bet you I did it again, didn't I? Nope, not yet. Let's turn on that and cook that water. I need a little bit of water anyway. Put them eggs in there and boil them up. Oh, I forgot. You gotta have, well, they'll cook that way. No, you don't want to put it back. Put that one in there and cook that. A fried mushroom. Let's stack all of them. What else can we stack in here? Anything? And get rid of them. And we need to make five clay, 10 stick, and 6 stones. 5 clay, 3, 4, 5, that's 5 clay. Ten sticks. One, two, three. Ten sticks. And 6 stones, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we made that. All right, that is very good. Now what we do with that, we put that right there. And stick it right here. And then we can stick some of this uh, I think it's the moss we put in here, ain't it? Yeah. And then we'll put some sticks in there and we'll set them on fire. If I remember correctly, it may be something else for all I know. Oh, let's see here. No, I don't want that there. Let's see here. Some water. Yep, and while it's raining, we just hit that. And put that back in there. We can take this moss out of here and put that out there in the signal fire. Looks like it was broken. We can put the mushroom in there till we get ready to eat it. Okay. Oh, let's see here. We need to make a few tops for the house. I do want to do a split level kind of part of the house. Let's see, we need to make, let's see here. I don't want to make that kind of roof. To me, that's ugly. Down here on 5. Alright. 1. Two. And 3. And that'll give us some nice little ports back here. And we'll put the other one up. Oh, that's all I made, wasn't it? Cool. Alright. Nice, nice. Oh, that goes in there. All right, we need oh, that's the sloping roof right there. All right, we need to get them leaves back out now. And we need to figure out how that goes on. And let's see how this works. Number 5. Now, I've never put these on, so I got to figure these out myself. I guess that would be a flat one in the middle there. See, I would like part of this, like maybe here to here, to be a double story. I meant to put like a flat up here and then a double story down there on that end, like a split level. Well, that's all we got time for today. So I appreciate you being here. All like, subscribe, share, favorite, comments, all are welcome. And please get in the comments, let me know what you think. And as always, bless you and have a great, fantastic day. Thank you.